I definitely just found Robbie's camera on my nightstand. What a noob! He left his camera at home? What is wrong with him?
I'm such an idiot. I forgot my camera at home today. So luckily, I have an iPhone. And it has a camera, which is handy. But I feel so stupid for forgetting my camera. I shouldn't do that. Good morning, Tower. I need my sunglasses. The sun decided to come out today. Hey, look at all these berries. That's kind of cool. Cool little tree. So I need to go get engineering paper. I know. Apparently I need to do all my homework on engineering paper. Makes sense, though. I mean, I'm getting an engineering degree after all. Hey, Mr. Turtle. How are you today? Good. I'm gonna step over you. Don't mind. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hopefully Robbie likes the picture I drew. Can you go for a ride? Yeah? Let's write that.
Hey, happy mommy. We're in the car, I happy. Yawn.
I think these might be the best Valentine's Day cards I've ever seen. Tattoos in a box. Valentine's Day cards with a bonus. But they're doggies. Little doggy tattoos. That is so ridiculous and cute. I love it. I think Robbie would like this chocolate heart. I don't even know what the animal is, but it says I'm stuck on you. It's perfect. Or maybe this owl, or frog, or doggy? I don't know.
Mom, you took forever. I've been waiting here forever. Gosh, I missed you so much, Mommy.
Have you ever gotten to carry a baby husky?
No.
No?
Now I have.
Hi. Hi, Nymeria. I like your eyes. They're blue. It's a fluff ball. It is a fluff ball.
So nice and soft, and she's not crazy.
Hi. She's really freaked out.
No.
She's actually calm.
She's super calm.
June would never be this calm.
Maybe. We don't know what she was like as a puppy.
Maybe. Hi, kitty. Hi. Hi.
Did you know you have a cute face and cute ears? Did you? I don't know if you knew this. It's really, really
cute. She already knew.
She did?
Yeah. But you were talking to me though, right?
Yeah, totally.
I have a cute face, cute ears.
He's crazy, but I love him. I am a puppy, and I'm super cute.
We're gonna train her to use the cat box.
We are.
Yeah.
She's not even ours.
So we can still train her to use the cat box. Would that be weird?
Yeah. I just sit here and be cute all the time.
We'll get her to ride, buddy.
Oh, so mean.
She's like, hey, that was kind of cool. I'd like to do that.
Oh, I guess there's kitty ones too. So adorable.